Welcome students. Today we are going to discuss about time and distance. One of the important topic in mathematics is find out the speed. What is speed? The distance covered by an object in a unit time in a same direction is called speed. So always speeds indicates a distance covered by a particular period of time, that is kilometer per hour, or it may be meter per seconds. Now we are going to discuss about the calculation of speed. Mainly there are two types of problem in this chapter. One is speed of man, car or motorcycle or cycle, and the another category or type of problems are related with trains, that is two train passing parallelly, or a train passing a platform, or two train passing a tunnel. There are so many types of problems related train and platform, and we can easily solve the given problem of this chapter by using unitary method like this. For example, if 25 minutes required for 4000 meters, then what distance will be covered in 60 minutes or 1 hour? So we can write it in a mathematical form like this, and here as the time increases, distance also increases. So we can write it as 25 is to 60 equals to 4000 by x, where x is the distance covered by the cycle at the stipulated period of time 60 minutes. Okay, here it is denoted by star or asterisk. Okay, so by cross multiplication we can easily find out the value. Similarly, we can find out the value by unitary methods like this. In 25 minutes cycle covers 4000 meters, so in 1 minute cycle covers 4000 by 25, as the time is very low, so distance covered by the cycle will be less than before, so it will be divided by 25, and in 60 minute it will goes more, so it will be multiplied. So 4000 into 60 by 25, after calculation we will get 9600 meter. Okay, so the speed of my cycle was 9600 meter per hour. So distance or time or speed, there are three types of problems in this chapter, and we can easily find out the required answer by following proportion method or unitary method. Let us explain an example in your textbook. Look at the textbook page number, this is perhaps the page number is 180. Here a distance covered in 150 in 1 minute, so for covering 405 meter required time will be, let the time is x, so here we can easily find out the time by solving unitary method like this, and our answer will be 27 minutes. Or in alternative, so we can use proportional method. Here 150 is to 4050 equals to 1 is to x, or x equals to, by calculating or by using cross multiplication method, we will get the value of star or x is, which will be 27 minutes. Okay, so time, if we want to find out the time, then we have to divide distance by its speed. If we want to find out the distance covered by the object, then we have to multiply time and speed. For example, here time was given and we have to find out the distance. So distance will be just the product of time required and the speed of the object. Here we find out it, 25 into 150 divided by time, that is 1. So we will get the result 3750. Or in unitary method, in 1 meter distance covered 150, so in 25 minutes distance will be covered more, that is it will be multiplied by 25, 150 into 25, that is 3750 meter. So distance covered can be easily find out by multiplying speed of the object and required time. I hope that the problem related time, distance and speed can be easily find out by applying these basic concepts.